897 years in prison. That is the sentence for the man known as the NorCal Rapist. Roy Waller kidnapped, raped, and assaulted at least 10 women across Northern California over 15 years. Today, some of the women who survived his brutal crime spree watched as he was sentenced to multiple life terms. NBC Bay Area's Thom Jensen was in Sacramento today and spoke with survivors after it was finally all over.
After his conviction here last month, two of the survivors of his attacks told me the best Christmas present they could hope for is a sentence that makes sure that Roy Waller dies in prison. And today, a week before Christmas, their wish came true.
I'm just thankful and amazed that it all turned out.
He deserves, as the prosecutor said, every single second, and I hope he lives a very, very, very long life from here on out.
The sentence for Roy Waller, the so-called NorCal rapist, a resounding one. A total of 897 years to be served consecutively.
I never have to think about him for one more second of my life, and that is the greatest relief I could ever, ever feel.
In 3 weeks, Waller will spend his 61st birthday in prison and likely every other birthday until his death.
Knowing, though, that he is not going to do it to anybody else is the most amazing thing ever.
Waller's known kidnappings and rapes began in 1991 and continued to 2006, targeting mostly Asian women in Sonoma, Solano, Contra Costa, Yolo, and Butte counties. He went undetected until late 2018 when prosecutors discovered DNA taken from the crime scene in the women's homes closely matched one of Waller's family members' genetic identity on a DNA matching site.
And it provided closure to all the individuals that were wrongfully being looked at. There were so many people that were being looked at as potential suspects.
There is a law in California called elder parole, which means after Waller has served 25 years, he will be allowed to apply for parole. That's when he's 85 years old. But prosecutors say even then, they will fight against any early release, wanting to make sure that Waller is never a free man again. In Sacramento, Thom Jensen, NBC Bay Area News.